We've started our activities in additive manufacturing in October 2015. At that time we decided to focus on the reproduction of missing spare parts. And that was also quite the time when we contacted BigRep.
In our cooperation with the Deutsche Bahn, we are focusing on producing a spare part in form of a headrest for the first time 3D printed by BigRep.
What we sometimes need are spare parts which come from very old trains.
Instead of investing a huge amount of money in huge warehouses, we are now able to 3D print spare parts on demand.
We need very special materials which have to be flame retardant, and our levels concerning flame retardancy are very high.
So together with our material specialists, we are focusing on creating a new material that enables both rigidity and flame retardantness in one go.
Therefore, we contacted BigRep and wanted to create a new material which might be an alternative to the existing materials. And therefore, we created a very close partnership with BigRep.